Hello, welcome back to my channel. In last video, I have created the RSI chart for stock price movement analysis, and also mentioned that we need to combine the RSI tool with other technical analytic tools, such as CandleStick tool, to reach more accurate analysis result. Of course, we can easily to draw the CandleStick chart by Power BI customer visual and present it with the RSI chart in the same report pager. But such combined charts in same pager, sometimes you may find an issue to synchronize the two charts by the date base and the x-axis. In this video, I shall share a procedure to create the necessary DAX measures to build CandleStick chart by Power BI Standard 9 and the stacked column visual by which we have created the RSI chart in last video. Okay, let's get started now. I shall process the object with two steps. Step 1, to prepare the required measures and get data model ready. Then start to create and format the CandleStick chart with line and stacked column visual. CandleStick box is constructed by upper wick, candle body, and lower wick. You may refer to my BI and Analytic website to know more in details. Thus, we need the four price points, high, low, open, and close, to calculate the required constructed components. Let's start to create those measures from the top to bottom of the CandleStick. First one is to find the measure upper wick. This is the line which distance should be the difference between high price point and the price point which either is close price if the close is larger than open bullish, or is open price if open is larger and equal to close bearish. The second measure, candle top. This is a point we draw the upper wick line from the top of a candle body up to the high price point. It is a close price point if candlestick is bullish. Otherwise, it is open price point if candlestick is bearish. Naturally, the third and fourth measures we are creating for building the candle bodies. They are bullish candle body or bearish candle body. First is about the bullish candle. It has the absolute distance value between the point of close and the point of open only if close is larger than open. Same logic to calculate the bearish candle. It has the absolute distance value between the point of close and the point of open, only if the close is smaller than open. Now we reach the phase to find the measure of a candle bottom point, which is either the open point if open is smaller and equal to the close point, bullish, or the close point if the close is smaller than open, bearish. This is a point we draw the lower wick line from the bottom of a candle body down to the low price point. Last measure is the lower wick. This is a line which should be the absolute distance value between the low price and the price point, either the open price if the close is larger than open bullish, or the close price if the open is larger and equal to close bearish. As we draw the line from up to down, thus we assign the negative sign to the absolute line value. That are the all six measures we need to plot the CandleStick chart with line and the stacked column visual. Check data model once again to ensure necessary linkage between tables. Move to the report page RSI indicator chart as we need the synchronized x-axis for the candlestick chart and the axis the RSI chart. Thus, we copy and paste the axis the RSI chart in the pager and start the plotting of a candlestick from there.
Thank you.
Now we have the both charts in a same page. Let's play the slicer on changing trading date selection. Stock code selection. Looks good, at least for the period selection, such as 1 month duration period to the 6 month duration period. Now we have an issue in the tooltip of the chart, which cannot give us the related value information in a summary view for all measures we placed in the chart. In the next coming video, I shall share a view on how to create self-made tooltip with DAX measures for a chart. Thanks for your watching. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel. And see you in next video.